Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to share a couple things with y'all today. First, I wanted to share that this is a VR for Luna Crafts. She is having a 300 subby giveaway. So please go check her out. She's just asking for an ATC card. So I made a mermaid themed ATC card and I sewed on the paper. I forgot where I got the paper from. And I can't even take credit for this mermaid. She's beautiful. So this mermaid I got, and the star I got from Maria. She's a Pink Crafty World here on YouTube. She made me this beautiful, I think it's called a flip book. I forgot what these things are called. And I have been like hoarding it. But finally I opened it and I pulled some stuff out, and so I just picked out the mermaid and the little star that goes with it, and I just don't have the heart to cut that off. So when she gets it, she can just cut it off to put it inside her with the other ATCs, and then on the back I just added my card with my info on it and added a little pocket. So go check her out. She actually has made her 300. I'm really happy for her. And, you know, go support her. So, I also wanted to share. So, I don't know why I got these mermaid stickers out here. But I am doing, like, a little thank you happy mail for everyone that was in the Stash Bash collab with us. If you haven't, I have a playlist linked below so you can check out the collab videos. And next month is the last month, and we will do our giveaway next month. Okay, so I have these little cute little envelopes from Hobby Lobby. I had these tags that I bought at Tuesday morning. They were the Love and Lemon tags. I just cut it down and rounded the corners. I made a little paperclip dangle, and then I just added a mermaid sticker to the top of it. So she's going to get this and this. This was already something she was going to get, but then I made her ATC card for her giveaway. So all the ladies, I'm going to be sending out a little, you know, paperclip charm. Thank you. So anyway, so yeah, that's all I had to say. And have a good weekend. Happy Mother's Day to all you ladies out there, moms. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys on the next video.